Austin.
Yeah, when did people start jerking each other off?
Jerk each other off?
No. Not each other.
Come on, you can tell me.
You get a corner of the room. You
know? Yeah. I gotta take your side.
Do you like look at each other eye to eye or never?
It happens. It'll happen.
I got a story about it. It's kind of long.
Oh, hit me, baby.
All right. So every year, me and my friends would go out to Notre Dame. My dad would take us to the Notre Dame spring game.
Okay.
But my dad, he drinks a little bit, so he would occasionally get drunk and invite a guy from like the Knights of Columbus to be like, you want to come to Notre Dame with me and my
friend?
But for real, we would rent a van and me and like 10 of my friends. So there's 10 of us. We're all in seventh grade.
Wow.
And then my dad and like three other guys that are drunk dudes. So they take us to Notre Dame. Anyway, long story, we get in a hotel room. We're whacking off.
Sure.
But before we whack off, one of the guys my dad invited, he's this like old fucking dude.
Uh-oh.
Blacked out at the bar and they had to take him home.
Oh, God.
So they take him home, throw him on the bed in one of the rooms we have, and then they go back to the bar. Then me and my friends are like, let's fuck with this guy a little bit. So we're slapping him, screaming in his face, shit like that. He's not waking up.
Oh, dude, boy.
We set an alarm clock next to his head and set it for a minute later and turned the lights off. And everybody hid. It's one of my happiest memories.
That's great. I thought you were going to say you jerked off.
But then.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but then, no, we didn't jerk off on him.
Okay.
But we jerked off. Everybody whacked off while he was asleep.
Dude,
this guy was passed out laying in bed.
When you say everybody, how many kids?
Eight dudes. eight seventh graders.
This guy missed out. Up.
This guy's.
What,
this
like
guy's,
all around him, like a fucking seance? Around,
like one, a seance?
It was. Dude, he was asleep. A dude was next to him in the bed, and his body was shaking.
Was it hard to get off with that old guy there?
Dude, it was
seventh grade. Yeah, he's so keyed up.
Oh, my God.
But then everybody comes.
Yeah, we finished.
Some people might have faked it.
Yeah,
we get done. The room, by the way, the room stinks.
Bleachy,
just BO and jizz from seventh graders.
It's all that Capri Sun and Cheeto jizz.
And then my buddy goes, "All right." So as soon as we got done coming, everyone was like, "All right, let's keep fucking with this old guy." Dude, my buddy shoved his hand in his ass.
What?
So he pulled his pants down.
No,
not man. Like, look, pillow, it was just a crease. It wasn't in the hole.
Sure.
It was a crease.
I get that.
He gave him a fucking credit card swipe. Jump. But that's what woke him up, dude. He was like, oh, shit.
I'm telling you, better than smelling salts. Dude, the ass puncture.
He woke up and he's like, you kids got fucking problems. What the fuck? So we all ran out of it, dude.
I was awake the whole time. I saw everything.
Yeah, if he woke up, like.
Oh, my God.
But he kicked us out. And then locked the door. He was blacked out. He was shit-faced. Ugh. And then he went back to sleep, but his pants were still down at his ankles. Porn's still on the TV.
Come everywhere.
We go down to the front desk. We're in Mishawaka, Indiana. We go down to the front desk and ask the dude, like, can you let us back in? Our uncle locked us out. And he was like, all right.
Oh,
nice. There's nine boys.
Yeah.
There's seven boys. Like, can you let us back in? So he's like, all right. So he lets us in, opens the door, the smell. And then he opens the door and there's an old man with his pants down asleep. And he's like,
can you let us back in?
All right,
for more?
Go ahead. He let us back in. Yeah,
wow.
Oh my God. What a night.
See?
Did you guys have the same story? Like, you ever talk in the future? Like, hey, if this comes up, maybe we.
Maybe we don't
maybe
say
we
it on the
agree.
World's largest platform.
And we didn't jerk off in front of each other.
And Shane, you're going to find an opportunity. One of us is going to find an opportunity to get this word out there.
The BO and jizz
See,
smell.
This is pre-
I can smell
graders.
It. I can smell it.
This is pre internet. You had to make your own fun. That was fun stuff.
Dude, whacking off together was great.
It was great. I still have fond memories. I remember I made a kid taste it. I was like, I dare you to taste
whoa,
it.
Whoa,
and he tasted
whoa,
his jizz.
That's gay.
We still call him Jizzy.
Oh, my God. Jizzy.
I got
Jizzy
caught.
Forever, right?
Jizzy Gillespie.
I mean, if you sip cum, you're fucking...
It's a little...
He didn't sip it. He just did one of these.
He tasted
someone
your...
else's? Yeah. Taste your own.
He tasted his own.
Oh,
but then he's like, let me make sure it's not.
I thought he tasted your jizz.
Oh,
that's
no!
what I thought, too. That's what I thought, too.
No.
Oh, he tasted his own?
I tasted my own.
Okay. I'm sure you have.
You have, too.
I have never.
Shut up.
Well, with that mustache.
I just leave
a couple
it there for
jizzes.
Later.
What is the stash? What's the,
I
the...
shaved my beard, and then...
I wrote this song for you. For you. For you. And you. Pop quiz, how many topless black foxes did I have under my belt? Like boxes, not to brag, but if it add up, nigga, that's mad nuts. Game, you mad nuts.